footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work.
I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take their security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
Shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Go hold, Jacob. Come on, man. Go check it out.
Stack these right. home. I should check out the rest of the ship.
Ugh!
Made it. I told you not to worry. Max. Max. Hang on, buddy, I'm coming.
Chico? Chico? Why didn't you listen?
Hey, come on.
Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
This is the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey. Do your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Wait, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place, the only place where you truly belong, to find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line. Get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you move.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Deadman!
Okay.
Grab her. Let's go.
We're now entering Black Iron Prison, a division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
No! Hey! Stop it! No! 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 Hey! Wait! No! No, you got it!
Inmate 532-521. Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside the control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. Might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
What the fuck was that?
That should do it.
No good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up. hurt? Elias, found the elevator, heading up now. Good place to gear up.
Oh God, no! Move! No, no, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
No.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector. Systems online. Scanning for movement. Threat condition elevated.
Just stand low.
not fear it. For it is only through change that we grow. That we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup. The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton. See you there.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Come on,
sir. Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit?
Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different?
Are you special? Why'd the warden
want you alive?
I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Through. And so was Ferris. He was there. Those things killed him.